The state fire marshal's office released its report on the West Fertilizer plant explosion. Ultimately, it finds the tragedy could have been prevented.